Three Pens finally started. The first episode was full of action and made a lot of people curious about some scenarios that we saw. So we are going to talk for this series every week just like we did with Chukur and make analysis about it. The first episode was pretty good for me, the scenario is good, but except for the main characters the other cast is weak to me, comparing to the cast of Chukur. The ratings for the first episode weren't bad. But I'm sure if it continues like this the ratings will raise up. Now let's talk about the most important questions. One of the most interesting scenes of first episode was the fight between two main characters Kartal and Irfan. Irfan was about to kill Kartal but when he sees the sign that Kartal has in his hand, Sipi, he decides not to kill him and in fact does everything possible to save him. But why a maniac serial killer would do that? There are many options for that. Kartal and Irfan might be brothers but I don't actually think that they are. I think that they were friends when they were children and Kartal was kinda like family to Irfan and that's why they have the same sign in their hand and that's the reason he didn't kill him. While we are at this sign, we saw this sign for the first time in the final episode of Chukur and then in the first teaser of Three Pens, so it will be fair to say that this sign will be the symbol of this series just like the symbol Chukur had. But what does this symbol mean? In the first episode Kartal says that my name is Chingin Pichi Kartal, which means Gypsy Bastard, so Sipi means Chingin Pichi translated to English Gypsy Bastard. One of the most important things is the death of Hylit, the character portrayed by Erjun Kessel, the actor who portrayed Idris Kochavali in Chukur. There is also a similarity here. In the first episode of Chukur, Karaman Kochavali died, and in the first episode of Three Pens, this character. Just like Chukur in this series we will see a lot of Turs Kusay for the people who don't know what this mean, I will explain real quick. So this term in Turkey is used when we think something is going to happen but in fact happens the opposite of it. Chukur had a lot of those, so will Three Pens. In the second episode we will see Efe and Kartal work together trying to find who is the person who is killing those innocent people and we will see a lot of action scenes of these two together. Irfan is the deepest character of this series. The thing that happened to him in the past turned him into a terrible man. In the last scene of the first episode we saw that Irfan picks his victims before killing them. So now he has come to the neighborhood of Kartal and already has a list of people he will kill. But here he will have some troubles because Kartal isn't that man who waits for Irfan to come and kill his cousins. In the episode 2 there will be new characters that will join this series. The most important one is Bahar, the love of Kartal. Kartal and Bahar will meet in this episode and we will see the start of an love. Bahar's father will join too, he will be a mafia that doesn't like the rise of Kartal, just like Mesut. The mafia that Kartal beated in the first episode. So the rise of Kartal has worried those mafias about their places so they will go against Kartal. While we are at the love of Kartal and Bahar let me say that one of the things that will stop Efe from his goal which is to put Kartal in prison is Layla. They have some interactions with each other in the first episode and in the upcoming episodes we will see a great love between these two. There is also a lot of scenarios to be discovered on the next episodes, we will try to make analysis every week and make theories, so if you want to hear more about this series then don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you for watching this video, see you.